रिलेटिव रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स तो वी राइट इट लाइक वन एंड टू दैट मीन्स रिफ्रैक्टिव इंडेक्स ऑफ medium 2 with respect to medium 1. So 1 and 2 means N2 by N1. So N2 is nothing but C by V2, C by V1, 1 by V2. So this is the relation.
Sir, what is meant by V here?
Okay, V is the velocity of light in medium 2. V1 is velocity of light in medium 1. Light in medium 1. V2 is velocity of light in medium 2. Medium 2. And C is the velocity of light in air. So any doubt so far in any of the concepts that we have learned?
No, sir.
Okay then.